November 10th, 2010. Velasquez, Randall, and Moore. They're all dead. The attack took us totally by surprise, and the Hanapus left us no chance. Fortunately, I was hunkered down in Lab 2 with my old revolver. I have taken refuge at the top of the mountain in the hope that the Hanapus' irrational fear of this place will keep them away. November 22nd, 2007. The moment you purchase a lottery ticket, you potentially either win or lose. According to quantum theory, both of these possibilities coexist simultaneously, but as soon as the draw is September 13th, 2004. By the time you read this, I'll be far away. I'll never forget the marvelous moments we spent together, but I can't give up now when I'm so close to my goal. I've worked too hard for that. This solo voyage around the world has always been my biggest dream, as you know, and who can say if I'll ever get the chance again? Please forgive and forget me. I love you. F.
Memo 00303, October 9th, 2010. Ross is suffering from ever more frequent attacks of claustrophobia. He has asked Professor F for authorization to move into one of the work camp huts where we lived before we built the complex. Unfortunately, because of the incidents involving the locals, his request was turned down flat. The atmosphere here is deteriorating by the day. Aaron Velasquez, Research Assistant.